cruises out the center ice. He's in over the line. Gensel knocked the pass down. Hooks around the goal. Wrap it up. He scores! A beauty of a goal. Jake Gensel on fire. 3-0 Pittsburgh.
Scandella looked like he helped it, and Leonard couldn't get back to that glove side post.
Here comes Laine. Laine outside, inside, backhand to Ehlers. Ehlers wrap around, scores!
What a pass here by Laine over to Ehlers, but watch this play with his skates. He takes the pass off his skate, puts it up to a stick behind the net, sees that Legacy's down, wraps it. What a goal by Ehlers, a heads-up play.
Behind the net, taken there by Cade. Cole on him. Eichel centers in front, scores!
Jack Eichel throws this to the front of the net on a backhand blind pass. Jason Pominville just one times it as it comes out.
Now coming ahead is Fiala. Fiala has it, looks, crosses over, he scores! Kevin Fiala, a beautiful elevated backhand. He is on fire.
Fiala just absolutely freezes Jara into playing the pass. And Hudobin can't stay with Fiala when he makes that forehand backhand move.
Kevin Fiala, quick hands, forehand to backhand, and what do you got to do? Get it up and over.
Has Montour with it, back pass to Kasha. Glove save, Subban!
Wow, what a stop. What a stop by Malcolm Subban with the left hand. 3-on-1 break. Essentially, it was like a breakaway for Andre Kasha.
Taken away here by Heischer. Here's Nico Heischer. Pauses, they shoot, they score! It's Taylor Hall late arriving.
Terrific vision from Nico Heischer. Patience.
Matt Barzal weaving back and forth on Reimer. Backhand scores! Barzal puts the pressure on the Panthers.
That's his move. He likes to go to the backhand and he gets it up in a hurry.
That is pretty slick.
Still looking for our first goal of the shootout. Tuck
scores! Backhand sticks on Gibson.
Silky smooth hands from Alex Tuck.
It'll be Point coming back. He's gone to the right, gets the pass. Gets in. Point is in. Scores!
This kid is an absolute incredible hockey player. He beats Little to the inside, takes off, and then finishes it off with a beautiful move on Hellebuck, who had really no chance. His point was absolutely flying. Talk about skill. This kid's got a ton of it as well, complimented by all the other great players at Tampa Bay.
Got it through on the pass brought in by MacKinnon. Steps through, he shoots, he scores! What a move, what a shot! And this game is tied up at 2. That'll show up on the highlight reel all night on the sports shows, as this goal is spectacular.
Wow. Huge part of that run to the Eastern Conference Final. Ducks looking for more, and they'll get it! Oh my!
Watch Kasha down low. He's gonna walk right around a sliding Cody Ceci, and he's just flat out outweighs Craig Anderson.
Now it's William Nylander against Smith. Toronto's ahead.
There's just a great example of the shooter outweighing the goaltender.
Boyle plays for Dumba. Dumba works in. He scores!
When you have some ice in overtime, you better take it. And Dumba, with the puck on his stick, realized that nobody was trying to shut him down.
DeBrusque trying to knock it out of the air as Pellick got back. Here's DeBrusque swiveling, and he scores! Jake DeBrusque!
DeBrusque able to get to the middle of the ice, create his own shot with a spinorama wrist shot over the glove of Halak. That's talent.
And the 19-year-old defenseman Sergachev with it. Gonna lose Ehlers. Turn, fire, scores! What a goal! Mikhail Sergachev!
Can't teach this, folks. He can't teach it. He's got great feet, great hands.
At the way, Kachuk scores! This is just great retrieval right here by Garnett Hathaway. Throws it into the middle, Kachuk is in the slot, and as he's going down, he releases this backhand.
Owen Wilson is in, stops across Colmo, one-timer, what a stop by Jari! He absolutely robs Blake Colmo, remember that save. Oh, Jari just made a tremendous save.
So Kyle Connor on the line here with Little and Laine. Laine scores! Patrick Laine winds it in. Finds the far side, and the Jets have tied this game up 2-2.
Or it's picked up by MacKinnon, skating out in the center. There it is, MacKinnon, shoot, that's good! Nathan MacKinnon beats Budaj in 5-4. What a game!
Forsberg is on it. Forsberg cuts to the middle, turns, works it back, and another goal. Cali Yarncroak without the helmet. And the Predators have 7.
Quick snap pass for MacKinnon from Barbario. Breaks free, gets in, he shoots, scores!
Well, you're not going to knock him off his feet, so you better get a good angle on him. And Ekblad did not get a good angle on him.
He'll go back to Murphy, his one-timer. Hellebuck had a good look. Rebound, open net, what a pass! Nick Schmaltz with eyes in the back of his head! Gave Patrick Kane a tap-in! What a feed! I don't think even he...
Knocked up a stick of glass. Turnaround shot by Lindbergh. Smacks up the glass. Follow up Murray. A huge save on Nosek.
A great chance for Tomasz Nosek. Lindbergh with a high shot off the glass.
Vrana on the move. Hits the gas. Right on in. Score! Jacob Vrana.
Highlight reeler. Unbelievable burst of speed. Talk about separation.
Twirls the pass to DeBrusque. DeBrusque stick handles around. Pominville closes. He scores! Jake DeBrusque going wing to wing, going around Pominville like a traffic cone and zipping one to the back of the net. The Bruins lead.
With one period to win the game.
Matheson with a steal. Matheson is in. Matheson gets hooked and he shoots it in. And it's a goal for the Panthers. It's 3-2.
Unbelievable turnover. Matheson jumped on it like a rabbit.
And here comes Marner. Up towards the line. Things open up for him. He gets a shot and a goal. Was that a thing of beauty from Marner? One end to the other. Bingo.
Oh, boy. What a goal. Whips it around. Domi at the point. Well, Max Domi. Nice stick work there. Gets it back to the front. Right back. They score! Clayton Keller! Keller does it!
That is a ridiculous play by Max Domi. Watch this move right here. Dingle dangle. Not once, but twice. Little backhand sauce right onto the twig of Clayton Keller.
As both teams approach the halfway mark of the season, Letang turns it over. Kasha's in. Backhand score!
Kasha freezes the goaltender. Look how far he moves that puck. Watch him go to the backhand here.
Now here's Janmark finding Ben. And what a save! It gets behind Saros, it's still loose. Saros reaches with a glove, made another save. What a save, UC Saros. Completely down on the ice.
Here's a chance. Holds it, rebound. Oh, looked like Andrighetto had it.
Huge save on Sven Andrighetto. A dazzling stop from Matt Murray.
Look out, Panarin skates on in, fires, that stop rebound,
diving across Matt Murray. He's got it in the blue paint. And the fans on their feet, spectacular work again from the Penguins netminder.
Here comes McDavid, shorthanded McDavid, they score on the rebound, Leon Draisaitl.
Connor McDavid just pounces on it, but what a pass for him to leave this puck on a full breakaway.
Austin Kraus muscles it out, here he comes, trying to split around to the front for Archibald, and Kraus puts it home! Austin Kraus, what a play and what a recipient!
Oh my, was that dirty.
And the puck dropped off. Matthews takes it, moves in, scores!
Austin Matthews scores his first NHL goal in this building, and it was a beauty. What a shot.
Here comes McCann now, makes a move and gets in. Jared McCann in the slot, fires, he scores! Elliott couldn't stop that one, 1-0.
And the fifth goal of the season by McCann was purely a decision he made.
Jesper Fast is still out of the lineup. Working on his own, has not been on the ice, but they score! Anthony Seau got to the loose puck first and lifted it over Henrik Lundqvist, and the Red Wings have tied it.
Moved in aggressively, but the Canucks working ahead to Goldobin. In on the left side, Nikolai Goldobin, nice move, on the backhand, shoots, scores! Made a move to the middle and put it home. And Nikolai Goldobin with his second of the year ties the game at 2.
And Morgan sends Trocheck or Brickley now to center. Trocheck up in the play. And here comes Uyghur. Over to Trocheck. Oh, baby! 2-0. What a goal.
I tell you what, there is a goal that is a real team goal.
Sherrod throws it in front. Darko Dental to Hendricks. Hendricks, Dental, side of the net. He scores.
That was Winnipeg's first shot. And the Oilers get a little lost. It's a 3-on-1 down low. 3-on-1 right in front of your goal. Not much Cam Talbot's going to do. A beautiful passing play.
Sergachev hangs on. Fires a shot. Blocked in front. Right to Killorn. Down is Korpisalo. And somehow, someway, Korpisalo able to cover up that puck.
I don't know how that puck stayed out. Korpisalo's got no stick.
Three Canadians as well. Besser's wide open. Gets the puck. Scores! We're starting to learn that he will not miss when given an opportunity like that. Brock Besser on the power play, and the Canucks are back within one.
Here comes Larkin. Oh. Scores!
What a beauty.
59 seconds into period two. It's 2-0. Dylan Larkin.
It's an overused phrase with him, but that's what speed can do. Holy mackerel.
He has speed. Shore roars it. In front. Scores!
Yeah, Devin has been all over tonight.
Oh, finally gets rewarded by tucking one home.